will save his time to save his partner.
Looks like John West is directing Intercom Mafia. Where are they going?
Are they leaving the sanctuary, Tony? They're heading out the front. Looks like they're threatening Lightning and Larry.
Wait a minute, is that what I think it is?
I see you, I feel you.
gentlemen, at this time, Angus Bedford would like to say a few words in eulogy of Whitey Larry. Down to the ring.
On April 6th, 2016. Thomas Wellington. Looking at her obvious volume. I'm so sorry. Last Friday. Cousin John. He stole you. Everybody eulogy. Every member is pure.
Car Mafia mocking Angus Bedford. I don't understand how you can.
We're here again. I mean, you say goodbye. Someone who you have to be dirty to God. It seems like this yesterday. You brought home to the ranch. You were hanging out with Captain Gary. Captain Gary misses you every night, I promise. Just this is so sad that you'll never be able to help you out anymore.
Abby Williams.
Angus is. My heart goes out to him.
I think you agree this. It's not your fault. One of my father's members was riding. Was riding on you. You were like a race car. Which is funny because you have some training.
Race car?
It's all my fault that you will never ever be able to do that. If I can go back to the conversation, we had this last week, right before we were struck down. I didn't know it was the last one we ever had. But I tell you that I love you. And I never missed the snow blue that came over you every single week. Can we please do a 10-bell salute to the memory of Lady Larry?
Thank you, Larry! Thank you, Larry! Thank you, Larry! Thank you, Larry! Thank you, Larry!
Angus Bedford. Is just pounding at Angus Bedford. I don't understand how you can just kick a man while he's down.
You need to do something about it.
This just not right. And John West is so disrespectful. But Angus Bedford is coming back with those right hands. Angus is fired up here tonight. John West may have made a mistake. Oh my goodness. A huge boot that just turned Angus Bedford inside out. And I can't argue with the sanctuary congregation about that. John West. Now he's gone to the outside. Here comes Angus. John West catches Angus Bedford and he drives him into that steel ring post. Now to the edge of the apron. John West is, I don't understand how you can do this to someone you've been tag team partners with for a long time. Obviously, there's a brotherhood there. Or was. Oh, and Angus Bedford with a low blow. John West deserved that. Oh, a new fast press. And Angus Bedford is hammering away at John West. And John West is hammering away. This has obviously gotten very personal, but now the referees have to try to separate these two guys apart. Angus wants him some of John West. Now, CEO and owner of the sanctuary, John Trotsky, but here's John West again, gunning at Angus Bedford. It's taking three guys to pull John West down, but Angus Bedford, he escapes. And now Angus Bedford. Now that almost took four guys. I don't know, my money's on Angus Bedford. And now John West on the outside. Bedford, you can't blame how he's feeling right now. His tag team partner, and not safe to say, one of his best friends, just completely showed no sympathy or regard for what he's going through right now. As John Trotsky picks up the remains of Whiting Larry.